Good morning. Find a comfortable position to begin your meditation. Today, our purpose is to start the day with time spent in prayer and the Word of God. Take a few slow, deep breaths here, letting go of any tension that is present with each exhale. When you are ready, gently close your eyes. Let the breath return to a normal rhythm here. We are going to read together Lamentations chapter 3, verses 22 through 23. As the verse is read, continue to breathe through each word, praying over them, or maybe repeating them under your breath. The faithful love of the Lord never ends. His mercies never cease. Great is his faithfulness. His mercies begin afresh each morning. Take a moment now to begin a prayer, thanking the Lord for his steadfast love that never ceases. And for the unending mercies that are renewed with each morning. Ask for guidance in the day ahead. And pray over the other things on your mind. As your prayer comes to an end, begin to sit in this stillness today. Sit with the breath. With each inhale and exhale, without changing anything about the way you're breathing. Let gratitude wash over you for God's presence in your life. When you are ready, take one more deep breath in. Exhaling slowly, and find a gentle movement in the body. On your next inhale, slowly open the eyes. And as you go throughout your day, find moments to inhale gratitude and exhale fear.